Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and a big welcome to you to this match. With Manchester United a dominant force in the Premier League and for so many years, the City, winners in 2012, winners in 2014, they're giving Manchester United a taste of their own medicine, aren't they?
Well, they are. Manchester United have had it all their own way for so many years, and what a feeling inside the City of Manchester these days. Two top teams.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. Manchester City's lineup today. Vincent Kompany starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Yaya Toure in central midfield. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Alan, I was here for the 82 World Cup final. You were still probably a schoolboy then, watching it on the television, but it was a special setting for, obviously, the fixture in world football.
Yeah, it's one of those places. Is there a finer sight than the Bernabeu, packed to the rafters, and with those Galacticos, the white shirts, gracing the surface, knocking in the goals.
Yaya Toure.
United moving smoothly through midfield.
And Herrera.
Lukaku in with a chance.
United's corner.
And it's taken. Lukaku, great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Mkhitaryan's corner.
Smalling!
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Rojo.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City.
This could be it.
Sterling swings it into the middle.
That's hit the bar and it's still in play.
Work really to read the intention of the pass. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Sterling. De Bruyne. The shot's hit the post.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw in. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Pogba.
Really probing run from Paul Pogba. He's tried that from long range. Good forward play from them.
Nemanja Matic.
Pogba. Great strength. Pogba! And he's opened the scoring here.
Was faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
Manchester United with the lead. Yaya Toure. Silva, Kevin De Bruyne, Nemanja Matic.
Now this looks promising.
Pogba,
Rashford, goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. great celebrations here, and you can understand why. Two goals in such quick succession.
Well, talk about grabbing the momentum, Martin. They've certainly done that. You'd fancy them to go on and win this game now.
Restarting at 2-0. Kevin De Bruyne. Good play until they got that challenge in. And Herrera could be dangerous. And shoots! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
They have produced some splendid matches, these two Manchester rivals, in recent seasons. Some high-scoring games as well.
Yeah, we've seen some crackers. United got a strong squad, and never forget that 4-2 victory at Old Trafford recently.
Manchester United putting this attack together well. Silva. Kevin De Bruyne. It's Aguero. Neatly intercepted.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Rojo. Romelu Lukaku.
Pogba.
Nice bit of guiding the pass through. Mkhitaryan.
Well, the goalkeeper actually saw this one coming and reached up and stopped the ball passing over his head into the net.
It's one of the hardest skills in the game, and I don't think that was the right choice for him.
Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. It's a good place to win the ball here. There goes the whistle for half-time, and the scoreline is 2-0.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Manchester United with the second half now underway, and they are leading. And Herrera.
I like the look of this attack.
Good challenge here. Sterling. Yaya Toure. Kyle Walker. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
He's had a go here.
And the ball's in. It's a goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
Well, I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Off we go again, 2-1. Kevin De Bruyne. Kyle Walker. Sergio Aguero.
Put through, Raheem Sterling.
And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Romelu Lukaku. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. And Herrera. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. They've got to work hard to try and get it back.
That's well worked by City here, and they're going forward with a real hint of menace about them.
With a challenge. Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Superbly found. Mkhitaryan's away.
had to pick out a teammate in the middle, Mkhitaryan. Oh, how about this? Listen to the crowd now. He's coming off, having really taken this game by the scruff of the neck.
Well, he's a real favourite with these fans, an even bigger favourite now after that performance.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Kyle Walker. Strong play. With space in the wider areas, and Manchester City were exploiting that.
And it's a shot now! Well, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Pogba! Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball.
And now a throw-in. Yeah, the referee's signalling for the substitution to take place now. And he's going to go off, and he's going to go off to a huge ovation.
Yeah, and look at him, he's lapping it up, and why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot of effort here, quality.
Got good width, Manchester City, and they're using it.
In with a chance!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one, miscued it badly. The manager turns away in disgust. He expects his man to top that one away and get his team on level terms.
Rashford. This is how they love to...
And Lukaku, they won't catch him.
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot. Well, it's a very good goal and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie, the number of shots on target. No surprise that they've scored.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Fernandinho. Silva. Sergio Aguero. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Now Bernardo Silva.
Kyle Walker.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
Fernandinho.
They've cut it out. Nemanja Matic. Now Mkhitaryan. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Rashford. Manchester United on the move here. It's run its course here, and there's the final whistle. They've got all the rights of bragging around the town now by this victory over their neighbours.
Yeah, they can go out shopping now, rather than the losers who will be hiding at home, I think, for the next 3 days.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.